This is where the Leech dissects her prey.
We'll patch you up.
She's confined herself to her study for so many days and nights. Up to some strange alchemy there.
Don't imply the devil's work, I pray. The good sister speaks to God alone. We should come to show an example of our devotion to him.
Gotta get out! Let me out!
Please, come on. Let's get you back to your hut.
Around here.
Calcia menta mihi mundus est satis raro sedate, sint piorum ambulare in atris domus dei, et ingens vestigia fecit de paradiso veritatis, ut stimulum persecutare.
Stranger.
Hey! Time to die!
What's that about? Looks like trouble. Hey, what's that about? I'll kill you! What the hell are you watching?
Retina.
Hang on! You die!
Here. God go with you, Sister Frieda's wife. And with you, Jack.
Oh, curse you!
One more, that's all. I'm nearly finished.
That is enough.
Oh, it's you.
For all the dead we collect, dear sister, you and I are equals.
Quite a charnel house. I'd lost count of how many. I suppose I've been greedy in my research, but not for lack of care. The ancient ones. The Arbiters. They built us out of simple pieces. So easy to break. So difficult to mend. There must be an improvement. We should be stronger, faster, smarter. I could have fixed us. I could have made us better.
We are blood and bone and spirit, Frieda Swith. Perfect as we are.
You've such beautiful eyes. Finish it. Would you?